Hey guys, this is Jeremy. I'm here at the Butcher's Block in Sarasota, Florida. Today we're gonna be breaking down a 2x2 export from DemKota. This is all prime beef and it's absolutely gorgeous. So a couple things I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take a little rib roast from the chuck end, the end closer to the chuck on the animal. We'll cut and tie that. Then I'm gonna do a couple just nice thick bone-in ribeyes cut in between the bone, and then I'll do the same thing, but I'll also French those, and that just makes a really nice presentation. So first thing we're gonna wanna do, you're gonna wanna look on this back end here, see if there's any of this connective tissue from the feather bones. And if there is, you do wanna take that out. So then we'll just go in, 1, 2, 3, cut right between the bones. And we have a nice, beautiful rib roast there. From here, I'm just gonna take a little bit of this fat off, not too much. A little bit more. Maybe just a hair more. Cool. All right, and that's pretty much that. Then what we'll do is we will cut and tie this. So what that is I'm just gonna cut these rib bones off about 99% of the way. I like to leave just a little bit intact, kind of like a hinge. And we can take that, tie her up. And there you have a very nice three bone rib roast, cut and tied, bone rolled and tied, whatever you want to call it. But that's going to eat up really, really nice for somebody. All right, then we'll come through. We'll get a couple nice steaks out of here. Again, we're just going to cut right in between the bone. So some nice thick steaks here. Again, we'll just give these a little bit of a trim. You don't want too much fat on these. That's one. Two. And then on these guys, I'm gonna French these because that just makes a really nice presentation. Look really, really attractive in your case and even more attractive when you cook it and it's on your plate. Just kind of separate that. Then from there, really just follow that bone, take all that meat off. And try and get these as clean as possible because again, it looks a lot nicer on your plate when you do. And there you go. And that is a pretty good breakdown, couple different things you can do with a prime 2x2 export from DemKota.